The UK Ghost Hunts team has just attracted media attention at the moment after releasing a video from their very own haunted museum in Nottingham. Steve Wesson, one of the founders of UKGH, set up a camera overnight within the museum overlooking a Victorian hearse, and what he captured is simply astonishing. It's only a 7-second clip, but you can quite clearly see the handle of the hearse lifting on its own. So please watch the clip and comment below your thoughts.